Righto, and you are, Kyle.
All right, well, I have to say I'm really happy to be here today, not only at you know, here speaking to the thousands in attendance and the millions watching at home, but here at Marshall, because when I think back to my application process and all the work that went into researching schools and deciding where to go, you know, visit and interview and finally matriculate, I just think if I had known then what I know now about Marshall and the people here and the resources that are available to us, I would have never even applied anywhere else. I would have saved so much time and money. It would have been great. No $75 application fees anywhere. But as I stand back now, I think, why didn't I know? I come from the East Coast, where USC is thought of as a football school. And I came to LA, and the first time I was here, the people struck me so much, the program, and I learned so much more about the Trojan Network in Los Angeles. And I want to make it so that people all over the country and around the world know what a great benefit USC can be to them. So how do we do this? Well, unfortunately, I think it starts with the rankings. They're a necessary evil, but the things you can do for the rankings make the program better overall. I would sit on there's a rankings commission, which I would continue the president's role in sitting on, and I would ensure that we can increase the quality of the people that we bring in the metrics, but we don't allow ourselves and the people that we admit to be compromised just to reach certain numerical metrics. Another big part of that is alumni surveys. And what I really strive to do is create a connection with MBA specific alumni by having an MBA alumni program, especially for those that leave LA after they graduate. And through them, leverage with the admissions office to expand our geographical footprint and our ethnic and diversity footprint as well. Now, we've already started this with the 50 by 30 program, and as a politician, it pains me to say I've had nothing to do with that, but it is a great program and it will have my full support going forward. I see in the future as USC as the most diverse MBA program, but I also see an opportunity to be the shining light on the hill when it comes to being an ethical program. We have unwavering integrity is one of our pillars, but I don't see it in action other than Beatty telling us how to spot accounting irregularities and get out of the door. Now, I don't view this as a required class, but as a series of guest speakers who have real-world insight and action in what they've done in order to navigate these potential legal and ethical minefields in the real world. Now, 3 minutes is not a lot of time to go over an extensive platform and give you a lot of bullet points. But I just want you to know that there are a lot of other ideas bouncing around up here, and more than anything, fire in my heart to do well by you, make Marshall the best it can possibly be, and give back to the place that gave me an opportunity to flourish and grow when so many others wouldn't. Thank you, and fight on.